Hey guys, Troy here for the Mushroom Cup World Record Attempt. My capture card is still broken. I've tried it on Windows and Mac. It comes, the audio, it doesn't come. I can assure you it does not. Fuck, I can't even talk. I have, like, cancer. The like, AV cable thing. The signal video. Fuck, I have a badger stuck in my left nostril. Yeah, the video thing doesn't work. Even though it's plugged in, I've swapped the AV cables a million times. But the audio works, so it's like... what's the fucking point at this point, you know? Point at this point. God, I must have cancer. Shit. That was okay. Okay, a sub 25 lap, that's good for me, I guess. You can piss off. I don't really seem to be rubber banding too much, which is always nice. Okay, 120.020, it's not what I want, but I'll take it. I preferably want less than 120, like a 119, 118. 420. Moon Meadows, I think they rub band a little bit. I'm not too sure. I'm not gonna sandbag. It's not really worth it. This will just be a pretty normal race. I won't be taking any shortcuts. Sorry, my controller's loud. It's, I can't really, I've tried, like, telling it to be quiet, and it doesn't listen to me, so nothing I can do. I've even hung a sign up on my door saying this is a library, it just ignores it. It's such a piece of shit, I have to disown it every single day. Those cows can be pretty annoying. I messed up there. Yeah, they seem to be rubber banding. Like, King Boo has taken a pretty large lead. Bowser, on the other hand, is pretty far behind. Thought I could snipe that before I hit it, but apparently not. What the hell was that? I tricked. I literally pressed the trick button. 130 is alright. At least as long as it's not a 131, even if it basically was, because it was point like 95. Mushroom Gorge next. I'll try and get. I don't know actually. No, I won't get any items, it won't be worth it. Unless I get wheelie bumps at the start, then. Yeah, sure. Okay. I'm not gonna try any, like, of the shortcuts, like, for example, where you can skip the last mushroom there. I wanna play it quite safe. Then if the run's nearly dead, I'll do something risky. Because, I mean, if I get it right, then it will make the run less dead, and I don't even know what that was. Jesus is my best friend on Minecraft and Roblox. That was terrible. Fucking hell. Shit. The thing is as well, I had music over it as well, because whenever I fail, I become retarded. I mean, I already am retarded, but even more retarded. It's kind of almost like, if you've seen Swords, Sword of Seal, his commentary videos, when he's commentating, he'll randomly switch accents. I do that when I rage. I'll just put on like a stupid voice. Don't know why. I think I have like cancer or something, or extreme autism. Maybe both. That'd be pretty cool. Yeah, cancer, autism, and Tourette's. It's a 3-for-1 deal. Jesus Christ, let me hit that banana. Okay. I think my best is normally 2 minutes. 2 minutes and 3 isn't a huge loss, I guess. That's okay, I'll take it. Toad's Factory. I messed up lap 3. In the last video. Hopefully that won't happen. I just need to play it safe. I'm not gonna bother sandbagging. Isn't really worth it. Jesus Christ. Luckily I made that by releasing my mini turbo straight as I hit the wall. The boxes are pretty RNG. So far it's not proving to be a huge problem for me. I meant to backspam that, not throw it forward, but okay. That may have saved time. Probably not. This is where I failed last time. Now the bridge, because the bridge was too far right. Now it just seems to be going left, so. I thought the platforms could change in thingies. I don't even know. Apparently not. That was close. Is that a low trick? I don't know, it felt like it was. 2 minutes and 9. Okay. That's alright.